Hey, what is going on, guys? And I've got a bit of a surprise for you guys. And I can't wait for you to see it. And this is actually my Xbox! Woohoo! Woohoo! I was opening this bad boy up already. Alright, cool, flapping, what, flappy. Clean with it, Alright, let me just done. You're right back, guys. Guys, just getting this bad boy out. The Xbox One S. Whoa! Being pumped. You've got your finger. I don't even know what this is. You've got the touch button. Very nice feature. I don't really know what. All this is, I'll probably find out later. And I think this is where CD spin around or cyber speaker. Let me just can put my stuff in back to the Xbox. Alright. So it doesn't. I don't think it comes with FIFA. Yeah, it doesn't. It doesn't actually come with FIFA 17. It just said that. But I did get myself FIFA 18 for 25 quid. Let's just FIFA 18 the disc. I'm just gonna have a quick look after I. Sorry about this, guys. I'm just unboxing this. There we go. So let's put this in the bin for a sec. Be right back, guys. Alright. So we have got the two FIFAs. Let's just get this off. And I'm going to see if there's any differences like they did with GTA. Because they did do that. Alright. Very different covers. Okay. Different sort of like colour from the background. Okay. About the disc. No little bits of paper like this, and you can see that there is a bit of a difference on each one of these. Like, is that just me? Yeah, there are a few lights on this one, and there aren't on this one, and yeah, that is the difference. Oh my god, no, let me just there. Yeah, so that is the difference. I like the smoothness of it. Like, maybe just there we go. And yeah, very nice Xbox One S, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.